Now let us come to congenital heart diseases and first study the two common shunts, atrial septal defect and ventricular septal defect. Whenever there is a left to right shunt, the pulmonary artery is very prominent at the hilum and its peripheral branches are seen clearly, that is the vascular markings are seen clearly up to the periphery of the lung field. This generalized prominence of the pulmonary vasculature due to increased pulmonary blood flow is termed as shunt vascularity or pulmonary plethora. If the chest is observed on fluoroscopy, the pulsations of the pulmonary artery are seen prominently, termed as a Hiller dance. This Hiller dance is another feature of a left to right shunt. So whenever shunt vascularity is seen, that is a prominent pulmonary artery, prominent vascular markings up to the periphery of the lungs and Hiller dance on screening, we know that a left to right shunt exists.